Hello and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to fix the Safeco app not working. So let's get started. So here we can see the Safeco app. If it's not working, you have to follow this easy step. So first of all, you have to open it. If it closes or if you have error, then you have to press and hold it here. Then you have to click on this I button. It will open the app info section of the app. Okay, so from here, you have to scroll down, just click on the storage section, just click on clear data, just delete it. Then you have to open the app again. If it's working on your phone, then fine. If it's not, then you have to probably check for an update. So checking for an update is easy. You can directly go to the Google search bar and you can search for the Safeco app. So from here, you can download the install, the latest version of the app and use it. So if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe, and share the video. Thank you for watching.